And welcome to another edition of Them Da Breaks. As promised, we are now going to open the wife's extended series box that she picked out for herself. She's sitting next to me, and she's got a knife, so I better be good. So, honey, do the honors. Cut open the box. Because my wife's here, this will be a rated G show. No, that's what she said, jokes. We're just looking for the middle. We're skipping all these and going right into a, that looks like a pod, who would this be? This would be Podlovsky, or no, what's his name? Podkolz. Oh, Kuzmenko. There we go. Took me a second to clue in. So there's the one of three. That's the first one of Kuzmenko. Very nice card. Okay, you can just put those to the side. And, oh, that's your favorite goalie. What do you call him? Trying to get her to say something. She calls him Chester Shirekin. There we have Mr. Igor Shesterkin. Nice clear dominance card. We got a Austin Matthews in the last one. And we have, who's that, Young Gun? Of Mark Hallowell, or Mac Hallowell. From the Maple Leafs, number 81. And here we have a Claude Giroux canvas. There's a few aerial shots. There's a Kempe, also an aerial shot. So, you know, maybe they're running out of ideas for pictures for cards, but, you know, they have enough sets out there anyways. End up repeating. JT Miller, one single diamond. Vancouver Canuck. Tage Thompson of the Retro Inserts. Still wish the Blues never traded him, but like I said, if they didn't trade him, then they probably wouldn't have won a cup with O'Reilly. Look at that kid, 6'7". Blue Dazzler of Mathieu Barzal. Not French, but well, at least I don't think he's French. Where is he from? Doesn't say. But Dazzler Barzal. Oh, nice. French variant. Always good to get a French variant young gun. Jean-Loup of Samuel Arison. If you're ever going to get a French variant, a young gun is a good one. So way to go, honey. Your box is already better than the last one I had there. So that's pretty sweet. Young gun of, oh, nice, Jonathan Bergeron. So that's a beauty of a card. This kid is a good prospect for the Detroit Red Wings, and he's probably one of the best young guns in the extended series. And a young gun canvas of Nick Sikic. He is from Winnipeg, Manitoba. Ooh, a three diamond of Matt Boldy. That is a nice one. Three diamonds are a little bit more obscure, so that's always a nice hit. A retro young gun of, who's this? Flip around. I think that's Jake. David Jerichek. And here we have, the first round, or the first pick overall by the Montreal Canadiens in the 2022 draft, Mr. Slafkovský. So there we go, nice card to get. I have issues back here. Jordan Kyrou with the retro card. Let's see if we got her. Would be Mr. Zach Eichel. What do we got here? Diamond Dominance. Jack Eichel. This is the numbered card. 263 out of 1,000. I don't think I've hit anything else other than out of 1,000 yet, so he might be the playoff MVP. You never know. They have one more game to win. Jack Eichel. Oh, there's a beauty of Mr. Holloway from your Edmonton Oilers. I love that shine. You like the look how nice that looks, especially on camera. Like, it just has a good reflection on it. The Oilers are really hot for this kid. So if you're, especially in the area that we're in, being in Lloydminster, a lot of Oiler fans in this area. I've had people messaging me about the Holloway cards from the last box. So you might have a few more interested in this one. It's got some shine to it. Here's our SPX card of Martin Jones.
I hate you! I hate your study group! I hate it!
Well, honey, this is a good system. Maybe the videos would be a lot shorter if you just kept opening packs with me. Hampus Lindholm from the Boston Bruins. Nino Niederreiter. I actually got a chance to meet Nino Niederreiter when the World Juniors were last in Saskatoon. And my friend Gino, the radio station I was working at, he was our sports guy, and did a nice little interview with Nino. Not at the World Juniors, but there was an exhibition game played between the Islanders and the Calgary Flames. And Nino was obviously with the Islanders at the time, and talked about the support that he felt from the Saskatoon home crowd, being that I think they're from Switzerland, or where is he from here? Yeah, Switzerland. The Swiss team obviously didn't fare very well, but they certainly got cheered on because they were the underdogs, and Saskatoon just supported the underdogs, and he was really happy to be back in Saskatoon, so that was a cool little interview to be part of. And another young gun of Mr. Jake Lucchini.
Middle for Pinto, stick tied up. Giroux saves, Sanderson knocks down, back to Claude Giroux. Into Broussard, to Lucchini scores! First NHL goal for Jake Lucchini.
Let's see what we got in this one. Woohoo! Here's a clear cut of Mr. Dylan Larkin from the Detroit Red Wings. This is his All-Star Game clear cut, but very nice looking card. I think my friend Brent will love this. He's a big Red Wings fan, so it's a nice looking card, though. Third last pack. And we have, an exclusive. Nobody exciting though.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
So we got a clear cut and an exclusive. Any Tyler Mott fans out there? Got an exclusive card for you. And the Nuge, Ryan Nugent Hopkins from your Edmonton Oilers. Great season last year. And so hopefully they can rebound and have another good year. Edmonton certainly will need it. Here we are with the last pack. I want to thank my wife for doing her nails for this video. I really appreciate it. I also want to thank the dogs for being quiet the whole time. Let's just take a quick look before we flip through here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 young guns, but I don't know if the French variant counts as a young gun per se. It might. That other one. So this probably be a young gun here, I believe. It should. Mathematically, it should be. Because the other one back here, that is a retro. So this should be a young gun or the draft day. All right, give her nuts. Let's go. And I was right. Dylan Gunther. Walked right past him. There we go. So there we have our last piece of the puzzle, Mr. Gunther. So here's a quick recap of some of the inserts that we pulled out of this one. Niederreiter, Kyrou, Thompson. Then we got the Nuge. We got Lindholm, Giroux for canvas. Not very excited about Martin Jones XPX, but we got one anyways. A nice looking shiny Dylan Holloway. A one diamond of JT Miller. A clear dominance of Igor Shesterkin. And card number one of Kuzmenko with I don't even know what that set's called, the triple. And then Dazzler of Mathieu Barzal. And some more inserts. We have David Jiříček, Young Gun Retro. We have an exciting exclusive of Tyler Mott. A clear cut of Dylan Larkin from the All-Star Game. Numbered out of 1,000, Diamond Dominance of Jack Eichel. A three diamond of Mr. Matt Boldy. A Jean Loups of Samuel Arison. What? Do I not say it right? My French is that bad, eh? Lay off the cards, honey. You have to hold the cards up. There. Young Gun Canvas. I'm going to get hit after this. A Young Gun Canvas of Nick Chikek. Something like that. Or maybe I said it right the first time. And a Young Gun of Jonathan Bergeron. Jake Lucchini. Not Fettuccini, Lucchini. Mac Hallowell. Yurak. I've never even tried to say his first name, but we'll just go with Mr. Slavkovsky, the first round pick. And Canada's, I believe he scored the game-winning goal for our gold a couple of years back, Mr. Dylan Gunther. So, Gunther, whatever. Well, folks, that was a not bad box. I think my wife may have done better than the previous box that I had. You may not always get the cards you want, but them da breaks.